Welcome. In front of me I have Apple Watch Series 7 Nike Edition, and I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot of this device. First, we need to wake up the screen on our watch. You can do it either by tapping on the screen or pressing the crown button. Once you wake up the screen, press the crown button to open the menu. Here, swipe on the screen to scroll through the menu, find the settings icon and tap on it to open the settings. In settings, scroll down and select the option called General. Now scroll down and tap on the option called Screenshots. And to be able to take screenshots, you need to enable the option called Screenshots. To do it, simply tap on the switch to enable it. Now, let's go to the screen we want to capture. For example, let's open something like a calculator. And now to take a screenshot, simply press the crown button and side button together. Like this. You will hear the sound and see the flash on the screen. That means you took a screenshot. And to check your screenshots, you can simply grab your iPhone, open the Photos app, and in Recents you should have your screenshots right here. You can also enable the screenshot option via the Watch app on your phone. To do it, open the Watch app, in the app tap on General, scroll down, and at the bottom, maybe not at the bottom, but near the bottom, you have option called Enable Screenshot, and you can enable it or disable it if you want. And that's how you take a screenshot on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.